we're gonna start soon. Just waiting for people to configure their controllers. Yo, Sato. Welcome to the Fighting Vipers 2 tournament. Yo.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, ADM. Okay, let's go into this. I'm gonna increase the volume a bit. Because I believe it's a little bit low. Should be good. Alright. Hello folks, and welcome to the Fighting Vipers 2 tournament. My name is Terrell. And we're using Fight K2 Flightcast to play this, huh? Interestingly enough, we did Fighting Vipers 1 a couple of weeks ago. On RPC. But this time we're doing it on Fight K2 Roblox. Nice. Honey versus honey, huh? That's the armor breaking like mechanics in this game. I would say it has like a medium to high damage in this game. Thank you. I believe DJ Link won that one. Or was it Joshua? Oh, never mind, it's DJ Link. Honey versus Honey again. You can pick whatever you want. If the card can be played, you can play as the card. They usually don't like to bend stuff. It's not for fighting Vipers, it's for fighting Megalix. Yeah, that's probably. Don't remember what's the coalition. But it's from Fighters Megalix, yeah. You probably won't be able to pick the card. As Rapapa the Pepper said. GG's. You win. They should put the virtual fighter with Chibi's infected. Is there such a version though? Cause I'm not 100% if there is. Virtua Fighter Kids runs on certain hardware that is not in Fight Kid. I mean, to be fair, Rapapa, I could probably do it as a tournament if people wanted it to. I could use a fucking moonlight for it. Yes, it's a shame. Maybe someday they'll add Saturn Rollback. Maybe when the emulation is better. Infinite. New Force is coming now. I'll change the D-square board in a minute.
Begin. Go! Okay.
By the way, I write in 7 different languages, so they speak strangely, I understand. Oh, yeah. The buffering. I just mean I'll have to wait for it to get ahead until the match resumes. Nice, 7 languages. That takes knowledge, man. I'm a classic philologist. I only know English, which is not my mother tongue. Emmy versus Tokyo, huh? Someone from Honduras says my dad is from there. Yeah, it's great, man. That play is awesome. Quick match.
You win.
Sorry about this, I'm gonna report as soon as possible. Shalon just having a fit today. Okay. let's get my ass smoked then. I use 6 delay.
One. Let the action begin. Go! Go! Lose! Lose! Lose!
GG's. Alright, next match is semifinals. It's Zach versus DJ Lin 654.
Round one. Let the action begin. Go!
We have Amy versus Honey. That's three.
Nice grappling move, nice wrestling move.
Round 4, let the action begin. Go!
Laser won.
Round one. Let the action begin. Go!
One run.
Okay. Round one. Let the action begin. Go! Okay. Round one. Let the action begin. Go!
GG's. That's 3-1 for SEC. Okay.
Yeah, I wish I could have made it.
No worries. I know you signed up for Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3, but make sure to test Moonlight with Blood as soon as he's done with helping the other Discord member. Just so you're ready for tomorrow, if you want to make it for tomorrow.
Have a good tournament.
Alright, thank you for coming. Alright. Let's get my ass mopped.
One. Let the action begin. Go! Two, let the action begin. Go! Round one. Let the action begin. Go!
GG's. I was not expecting that. Didn't know what to do. Something wasn't feeling well for a bit. Oh, sorry to hear that, Joshua. Hope you get well soon, man.
Let the action begin. Go! action begin. Go! One. Let the action begin. Go! Round 5, let the action begin. Go! Let the action begin. Go!
GG's. That was intense. Not alright, next match is Sack versus DJ Link. DJ Link 654. It's FT3. Depending on who wins this, we're either gonna have a reset or a champion. With that said, good luck. So we have player 1 Sack playing as Amy versus player 2 DJ Link 654 playing as Honey. Yeah. Remember, it's FT3.
One. Let the action begin. Go!
Interesting.
Let the action begin. Go!
Thank you. 2-1.
Interesting.
One. Let the action begin. Go!
You too.
Okay. Round one. Let the action begin. Go! Go!
Nice. Always see a reset. Always see a champion. This. Okay. Congratulations to Zach actually. You're the champion of the Fighting Vipers 2, which was requested by DJ Link, the winner of the randomizer. Remember, randomizer happens once a week. Whoever gets picked via randomizer wheel gets to pick a game, rules, program, date and time for the tournament. But you gotta be in the Discord server to do that. Anyways. Congratulations to Zach, and thank you everyone for coming. It really means a lot. Without you, the tournament wouldn't even happen. So, there you go. That's it. My name is Terrell, the bumbling TO from Tenderia. And I'll see you guys for tomorrow. Tomorrow is Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 2 with additional characters run on Moonlight Game Streaming. As well as we have Budokai 3 also on Moonlight. Usually Saturdays are reserved for Moonlight. Anyways, with that said, see you around. Tenderia out. But.